85, they win a national championship. Everybody remembers Harold Jensen, Ed Pickney, the McLeans, all that. But he has taken it, he being Jay Wright, to a totally different level. Look, when the Big East broke up, Jay told me just now before the game, we had to make a decision at Villanova. The decision was pump everything you have into basketball, and it's worth it.
Spellman.
And I love Spellman. Spellman's starting to go more inside, kind of fancied himself as a shooter. But now on the block, he's death with that right there.
And he knocks it down. Spellman, the redshirt freshman, on a clean
one. Not yet. No, you saw one. Brunson got to the rim. He did it from the top of the key. Here, he'll just back you down.
Kick out. Spellman knocks it down.
I'm telling you.
13-0 run. They're standing. Double came, Brunson gave it up for Spellman.
Oh man, the big guy. It's one thing to get buckets, can't turn it over. And you gotta keep your man in front.
Villanova looks so calm on the offensive end at points tonight. Spellman didn't know what to do, so he put
he has
it
to
in.
Be on top one, because he'll go down on the block, and he's deaf on the block.
Posting up right now against Brown. Spellman, another three.
How many teams in the country? I read this the other day. It was a guy that got turned down for a head high school job a few years ago, and now he's a head coach at Tennessee after a great career as an assistant. So should be fun to watch, see how it goes.
Sharp passing. Jeez. Ends with Spellman.
Man, a dominant force for Villanova.
As though they needed another one.
Seinfeld.
It's always better when you have to explain it.
I figured that was a maybe. Oh, why not?
Spellman, you said, stepping out.
Why not?
There he does. Comes out to screen for Brunson. He rolls and doesn't get the ball. Spellman, open look, 4-3! Career high, 20 and a half. DiVincenzo lost it to Spellman, who finished.
Man, DiVincenzo made a nice
don't miss.
Inexcusable. Inexcusable. Bridges missed a shot and beat Brown to the ball. You cannot have that if you're trying to beat a really good team. You're one stop and one bucket away from having this place explode a little bit.
Spellman. Over Moore.
And Moore did a great job, Jason. Great news. What's that? I got great seats to the Celine Dion show. Okay.
Did your heart go on afterward?
It was quiet before she sang it. It's quiet in here. Inside pivot, shape up.
Spellman, not to be stopped. He dropped the shoulder and scored.